Princess Diana cried herself to sleep when Harry was born, claims ex-butler. Her former butler Paul Burrell made the claims in a film to be shown on Channel 4.0.